Hawkeye. Flying today's demonstration aircraft is Commander Close. The co-pilot is Lieutenant Judy, and the aft section is Lieutenant Hagee, the Combat Information Center officer. As Commander Close brings the aircraft around for the first time, we will demonstrate the fire providing on the that the E-2's perimeter defenses are penetrated, the aircraft possesses the ability to deny enemy target acquisition. In other words, you'll witness a 27-ton aircraft executing 360 degrees of turn within a radius of less than a half mile.
Great, thank you. No, I saw the blimp parked at the airport.
Displaying
on
the radar
Friday,
drone and its support and the impressive weapon system, Commander Cloak will bring the Hawkeye pass a farewell salute called the E-2 Dome Bomb. On behalf of Commodore Rosequist and the men and women that proudly serve in the Pacific and Atlantic Fleet E-2 Squadron, we would like to thank you for the opportunity to demonstrate one of the Navy's most important and capable carrier aircraft.
Didn't we fire that one, Ethan?
That's it, right? Now you get to go home. Hey.